Please stay back. Please stay back behind the tape. No, no autographs now.
Trust me.
There's 8x10 glossies available free of charge after the inning. You know, I grew up Levittown, Long Island. You know, Billy from LI as well. Because I grew up in front with a tray table and grilled cheese and Nestle Quick watching TV all day. At the Division Avenue Deli, I would typically go beef supreme. You know, I've had that since I was like 9 years old. I have a sandwich. I have a sandwich named after me in Long Island. It's one of my proudest moments. Probably one of the proudest moments of my life that I have a sandwich at Levittown Division Deli. I haven't been back since they named it. I have a plaque. You know, it's a proud moment. You know, getting married, being a father. You know, being a professional cross player, NCAA tournaments, and a sandwich named after me.
So if I go to that deli, what am I asking
for? You're asking for the Bernsey. And, you know, probably got a lot of meat, probably got a lot of cheese, probably not very healthy. My thought is they probably renamed the Chicken Cutlet Classic, which is a couple of, you know flattened, hammered out chicken cutlets, a little mozzarella, a little tomato, lettuce, mayo, you know, classic.
Been out in the Midwest for a little bit.
Yep.
You're from Long Island. Deep dish or Long Island pizza?
We fly in and out of Midway and O'Hare in Chicago all the time, and we stop at Giordano's, which is arguably the greatest deep dish in Chicago. We get it every time we land. I like it, you know, but it feels like a meal.
Just hit his elbow there.
Right, I've been slashed harder than that. Like 70 days of an Irish guy sitting in the sun all day. I got my chair I travel with. Right, you got your delis you go to, you got your go-to
got
places.
The really, really big
got
hat.
The really big hat. I got the Sunblock 2000. You know,
iced tea.
So there, you know, it's not just about the recruiting.